Hey guys, Ryan here. I'm with David, and we're also with our buddy Jason today, and we're in my garage working on his Buick Park Avenue Ultra.
Supercharged.
So yeah, so we're just gonna replace the brakes. We're gonna do a job. We're not replacing the rotors today, just the brakes, because they're metal on metal.
Almost.
You're
almost there.
There is brake dust on the wheels.
Oh, there's a lot of brake dust on the wheels. All right. Sweet post-op brake pads.
Fair enough. Are those in the back seat?
Yeah.
I'll grab them.
You can just leave them there.
Where'd you get them from?
I got them from Pep Boys, because that's what my parents gave me a gift card for my birthday.
Pep Boys is pretty good.
It's decent, man.
Better than AutoZone. Ryan.
Shut up.
They actually gave us the right belts.
They gave us the right belts.
Yes.
They just throw them in.
Are they, there's there no padding at
they
all?
They literally just
no,
throw them
no
in.
No close cell foam?
They like handle them like 250 degrees under the wheels. I think they can handle a little bit of like tossing and turning.
Oh, yes.
Should do zoom in right now.
Well, you do, so.
No, I don't. Oh.
So we're using an old Bose subwoofer.
You know what?
Apparently.
I'm gonna do because I really want
for
some.
For support.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna lay it out on my knees.
Wait, do you think you're going the right way, Jason?
Ready, tidy.
Okay. So we're gonna do two jobs at once. Ryan's gonna attempt to place his not cabin air filter, just air filter. And we're also gonna do the struts for his back tailgate. And I think that's about what we're doing.
Air struts on your trunk?
I'm not sure. I probably do.
I have.
I definitely don't have struts on my hood.
I have air struts on my rear tires.
Ooh, yes. Ryan's got so many cars. Oh my god.
All right, guys. The hardest job of the day. The hubcap.
Oh right, I forgot the hubcap. We're also doing a hubcap. That was so hard, Ryan.
Oh yeah, man.
Oh crap, it just started raining even more.
All right, so.
These April showers, huh?
We'll bring May flowers.
Yes. I mean, there's no flowers yet, but soon.
I hope I'm going the right way. Ah, so much room.
That clearance.
These are on tight, man.
Let's try because it's the first time we've ever played.
Yeah.
I hope they are.
How old is this thing?
100,000 miles, 16 years old. Shops that do this, they just use the air wrenches and the torques.
Mm-hmm. The impact one?
I'm gonna die. I really hope I'm going the right way.
Lefty loosey, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Should be how it works. Yeah.
That took a while.
It did.
I think it's
just
as a
new turn.
Get
off here. It's
stuck.
Oh, there we go. Jeez. Oh, I feel like this is too big.
While Jacek is fiddling with his brakes, Ryan over here is removing his air intake. Oh, look at that rust. How's the progress, Jacek?
Fixing my American car, Americanly. They somehow use the metric system on American cars still.
Eh, Buick. It's a Buick.
You know what, the old people won't care because they're just gonna get this stuff done.
I know, right?
Oh, it's already used out. Oh no.
What happened?
I broke my gasket. I broke the gasket.
Yes.
Hey guys, you know, could
use some on the speaker. Oh, I guess we did. I was gonna say you don't have to pull the caliper, but.
Oh, I have to take off the whatever it's called, piston.
The caliper,
and,
right.
Or right. Yeah, and I'm gonna rest it on there so it's not putting strain.
Okay.
See, I couldn't stand it. Like, my G3, it wasn't updated marshmallow, thanks to AT&T, so I got
of course. This is why you get Android, guys.
Do you even use your G3 anymore?
This is why you get Android phones. You get constant updates no matter what.
And, like, it won't kill you when the newer update goes up.
Exactly.
Shut up.
Actually, Marshmallow runs a lot better.
It does.
Because I think they optimized it.
The only thing is battery life, which on this Nexus is just kind of...
But now they have like way more power options. Like there's still power save and balance
those
and stuff. Yeah. There's like six now or something? I don't know.
Offline mix tape.
I have low power mode on my iPhone.
Yes, yeah, Ryan.
Oh,
shut up. Yes.
No one cares.
Ryan, we have to replace your lightning assembly and your display assembly because he cracked his phone. Finally. Ooh, look at that air filter.
Old air filter? Old air filter, new air filter.
Look at that comparison. Oh man. Land Cruiser is getting upgraded. Clip one.
Clip two,
and oh yes, clip three is already on. How is the break?
Slowly but surely.
Oh, yes.
Oh, there's
and
the
you have to do four? Goodness.
Two.
Oh, do you just do
yeah,
two?
Yeah, I'm
two?
Just taking off the pants. I'm not taking off the whole thing. You need to, like, add the hue thing going through colors right now.
Oh, yes.
There we go. Oh, man, this is really cool. I bet it looks good on editing. If you don't add in the edit, then this is just gonna look like I'm...
Yes. Oh yes. Pretty much finished. We just have to tighten it back up, right?
I had to find the bolt for this guy. And we're done.
With that. So while Jacek's doing his brake, we are gonna do the struts.
Okay.
What is that?
It's some green mossy stuff.
This one, I'm pretty sure it's not copyrighted.
You got the first strut off.
Oh, hell yeah. Guys, this thing up, I'm gonna take the pads off and see how worn down they are.
All right, dude, you go over there. Nice.
Ready? Think of Bailey, how bad they are.
Let me see that, Jason. Oh, yes.
And see how bad they are.
Look at that difference.
Wait. Well, yeah, look at that.
Look how ground
that's
down.
That's bad, guys. That's bad.
It's a little bad, I think.
Just a little.
A little bit.
Hmm.
Oh, yeah.
So now we're unboxing. What did the package come with?
This is all I have.
Hold on.
No.
Oh, I did it.
Bam,
I'm
magical. Alright, so here we have the lightning adapter and headphone jack.
We should bend test.
Here we have the tweezers.
What's the lightning adapter for?
His is malfunctioning.
Yeah, mine's malfunctioning.
Oh yeah,
because of humidity.
Then here we have some tools.
Dude, you should put a micro USB in there.
Some other good stuff.
Then you'd be cool.
Yes.
Charge his iPhone with micro USB.
Got this little guy here.
Suction cup display remover, I guess.
Yeah.
And all those parts.
SIM card. And then adhesive strips.
Okay.
SIM card popper.
Adhesive cleaner.
As I stated. And
I think
an alcohol prep pad.
Oh, yes.
New display.
Look at that quality.
And it's not broken.
Yeah,
tire.
I'm putting my tire on.
With a Y. Tire.
I'm doing such a good job right now.
My God, Jason. Okay, guys, I'm now leaving because we finished all our work. I think it went pretty well.
I thought it went pretty well.
So Jason is sending me home in his OP Buick.
It's a sleeper.
It is a sleeper.
Is it a sleeper?
It's like it's a grandma car, but it's not.
Oh yeah, you guys. Peace out.
Bye.
All right, see ya.
Bye, Grandma. Sonny. See you later, Sonny.
Sonny. Oh my God. Such a grandma.
Let's see if my brakes work. Ready?
Yes.
When I get right here, I'm gonna work really hard.
Hold up. They work. That's for sure.
Everybody clap your hands. Clap, clap, clap your hands. Clap, clap, clap your hands.
Oh yeah. Oh yes.
Hell yeah.
That's a good sounding engine. It's really quiet though. Of course you sat in Ryan's car before. This thing is fast.
It is.
Oh my God.
Yeah,
it pulls.
It does. Like it a lot. On a dry day, it pulls better.
It's like really responsive. Like you press it in a second later. Yeah. Like,
yeah,
this would be good for a drag.
I want to take it to the races. There's some right now. Oh, wait, they're canceled because it's raining out. But, yeah.
Oh, is it the one in like 2 hours away or what?
No, it's the one that is it's in Joliet. It's on the 66 drag strip. I've been there before. Mm. They're probably canceled because it's raining.
Alright guys, thanks for watching the vlog. We'll see you next time.